Hey Tim, doing good, man. Need another hit? You seem to have decent luck lately with me and elsewhere. My opinion, what's up? Showtime, yeah, it's time to a little bit shorter night than last night, or not last night. Last night was really short, a little bit shorter than Monday, but where am I at? 11:20 HB. I think the new series player break is sticking this time on a 5-day listing. We will see. New names in that checklist, a few that are gone, including Mr. Darnold. Actually, I have a few openings from Facebook. I almost forgot. Some discount full-size divisions. And two left in the four boxer. We had a four boxer tonight on full size. Tennessee and Washington. You traveling? Yeah. I get caught between whether I like to get my stuff out there early, because I use, if I don't, I'll forget, or whether I like to try to bid late and, either snipe someone or get it for less. It usually ends up not working when I do it that way, but what was I just gonna? Yeah, sometimes. Hey Jeff, what's up? Taking the AFC East. Jason, what's up, man? Got you with the AFC East and the discount. So just one division left there. Then Carlos is going to claim the other division. Okay. Happiest break on earth. The one boxer. Sharky looks forward to the one boxer. Do you join any other like large mini break, Sharky, elsewhere? If you don't, good for you. If you can get enjoyment from one mini a week, I can't. I mean, I can. I like watching Christian's breaks. He does a couple jerseys a week. Do a few, okay. With the dot dot, that could mean that could mean a few things. Why can't, oh, so your name's not coming up, Jeff. I don't know why it does that. I have to type it in all the way. AFC South, Carlos. Howdy, y'all. Anything exciting pulled lately? A bunch of fun stuff lately. As far as outside of Big Al's, we had an Aaron Rodgers on Monday from Gold Rush. That's always fun. Yeah, you're good. As long, I mean, I'm not too much of a stickler on that kind of stuff. Some people I like, some people I don't. But I'm glad I get you once a week, Sharky, for the mini. I like doing that one too. What else have we had that's been fun? Oh. It's you guys that make it entertaining. Washington Bounty, that's correct, Jason, or Curse, you're saying. I got my Chrome in, so I'm putting it there. I didn't do it for the game tomorrow, which would have been Baltimore Cincy, so I picked Washington for the bounty. We'll get rolling in 1 minute here. Oh yeah, I remember that. It can be rough if you get up. Commander's bounty, I love it. Yeah, we're doing it. So the bounty tonight is just two hits for the Commanders. No, but he does have a great first name. It's Alex Smith, my favorite player on my Chrome. I got someone posted it. I missed like the last three Chromes of his. I missed jumping on him, and this one I got there fast enough and got it. Alex Smith, Utah Ute, Washington Commander, San Francisco Niner, all that good stuff. I stand corrected. Okay, so let's. I don't think we had anyone take Tennessee or Washington in the four boxer, right? So we'll keep that where we're at. Get that filled before we start. Okay, let's get rolling. Here's our order for the night. We're doing a Gold Rush Mini from Series 6. We're then going to do our final overload from this case. We have a new case next week. So far, I think we're above the standard of where I thought the overload series would be. Tonight could either lift it up or just keep it where I thought it would be. After we do those two, we'll do Big Al's jersey from eBay, and then we'll do Big Al's full size from eBay. Then we'll do our RSA break, which we do every Wednesday night. Just kind of alternates. This week it's the 3 triple box guaranteed hit jerseys, so 9 jerseys total. Then we'll move over to the Facebook side, which will be the Big Al's discount first, then the 3 box Big Al's full size, and then we'll do our 3rd out of 6 Radke that we got from their case. So here we go. Let's get rolling. And we'll do probably 2 lives at the most, a 3 box full size and probably a 2 box jersey, and then I'm going to try to not take so long so I can hang out with my parents tonight. Only here for a couple more days. Carlos taking Tennessee. Thanks. Didi, what's up, man? Did Carlos take it above too? Oh, yeah. That's why you're saying his name. I missed it. Thanks, Carlos, for taking him. Thanks, Jonathan, for trying to help me. Yes, Washington is the last spot left and then the 4 boxer. AFC West is not open. We had 2 divisions open, AFC East and AFC South, and they both got claimed. So last thing left is Washington and the 4 boxer. Clinton, I'm letting you respond if you want them, because you asked about them. So they're yours if you want them. If not, they'll remain open, which is no big deal either way. You got it? Okay. Should actually have to break jerseys, pull us a frame. I know I should. Yeah. Yeah, welcome, man. Okay, Clinton, I got you on Washington on the 4 box full size. Might not do much over the weekend, guys, so let's have some fun tonight. Okay, let's get rolling. Gold Rush Mini up first, then we'll get to our overload, and then the 2 Big Al's eBay items. Hope everyone's having a good night. I keep thinking today's Thursday, and there's a football game on tonight, and I'm missing it, but it's not till tomorrow, so... Series 6 Mini from Gold Rush. We've got 4 left after this one. Here's your seals. If you want to look at them. I'd like to see, I always say non-eclipse, non-lunar specialty, but even then, I guess. Any pucks coming? Yeah, we got pucks on Monday.
Dad, oh. Every time.
Do you remember?
Just every time when I say... okay, it keeps saying okay on the iPad.
That's fine. So just don't play that game for now.
What's this game I'm going to say, Mr. Mayor? I'm going to play it.
Dude, you're supposed to stay upstairs. You know that. You can't play this game. You got to go upstairs and shut the door. I'm being serious, okay? You're fine. Just I'll fix it later. Sorry, guys. My parents are here, but they went to the grocery store, so he's upstairs by himself. My wife's at dance with my daughter. Anticlimactic. Open the box and not get it for you. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Or we can just skip specialty altogether and go straight. This, I don't think this is a flash. It's not dark enough. No, I can see the speed logo here. Yeah, I love my son. He's a handful. Crabtree? Is he in this series? Or this is a different Crabtree. Raiders, let's see what we got. 3, 2, 1. What in the world? I honestly didn't know that he played for the Raiders. I've only seen him ever pulled on Chargers items. Kind of cool. Beckett certified. That's Ron Mix, the Hall of Famer in 1979. At least I think that's who it is. Ron Mix. I thought he was a longtime Charger. Now I got to look it up just so I know. Probably had a little stint with the Raiders, though. You guys know me. I like the off-normal items. Yeah, just 1 year with them and 10 with the Chargers. Briefly, maybe 1 year. Yeah, interesting. You may have a Ron Mix, but you probably don't have a Raiders Ron Mix in the collection. I've never heard of Ron Mix. Have you not? We pulled them. We used to pull them all the time in Leaf from the Chargers. This time we got him on Raiders. Hall of Famer. Congrats, Raiders. Hall of Fame offensive lineman, I think. Tackle from USC. Very cool. AFL champion. Okay, time for our overload. Congrats, Raiders, on the mini, though. Final one from this case. I like this product already. Whether this is a lower hit or a big hit, I think I like the cases. We'll see where this one goes. We got more, and I'm probably going to snag even more. I like these ones. A little more higher price point than the regular series, but I think it makes up for it. We've had some scripted stuff. Wish it was Casper. Yeah, Casper's a cool one, too. Tom Flores. I've seen a few of his items floating around. Like, those are cool, too. Fred Biletnikoff, Howie Long. There's a ton of cool classic Speed Raiders stuff. Sebastian Janikowski. Well, I already like the style on this one, if it matches what the label says on the back. Okay, let's see what we got here. Good luck. 3, 2, 1. And I can see who the signature is. That's a flat white, my favorite style. Flat white or flat black, depending on the team. I think I like the flat black slightly better for the Cowboys, but I like all flats. One of the best signatures in the game. We were just talking about him the other day. He is no longer with the team. But I think he's got top 10 best current signature in the game. Kind of did him dirty. They ran him into the ground and then kicked him to the curb. 3, 2, 1. Great sig on this one, too. That is Zeke, Ezekiel Elliott, number 21. Not a name we see a ton because for a while there, he was not cheap. He never really was. Might be a little more affordable now that he's with the Pats. But that's a beaut. Nice blue ink and a nice flat white for the Cowboys. Zeke, congrats, Cowboy spot. Ezekiel Elliott. I think we'll see more of him in most of the Gold Rush series, which some might think that's good, some might think that's bad. I think there are worse alternatives. We'll see, though. Congrats, Cowboy spot in the overloaded Zeke. Okay. Let's move on to Big Al's stuff on eBay. First Big Al's item is a jersey, which is the red cage. So let's roll these around. Jerseys and minis for Big Al start with about 160 items. Full size starts with about 190. That's why there's so many bingo balls in all the different cages. There's labeled boxes in the closet on the shelf in my other room that correspond to a bingo ball. We roll the number, we grab that box, we bring it in, we open it. I like doing it that way better than pre-stacks because then every helmet in the entire series or every jersey is always available. You can get a double up, you can get a triple up on a night. It leads for some wacky stuff sometimes, but I like having everything be a mystery until the moment we open it. Okay, one jersey. Yeah, it is. Sometimes it leads to some teams hitting 4 or 5 times before another team hits once. As long as everyone knows that's a possibility, it makes it fun. And you're never down once you get one hit. You could hope for another one. 61 in the jerseys. I get why people do it the other way, too. That's just not my style. Let me go grab it. That is our mini, our jersey. We'll come back, we'll open that, and then we'll do the full size the exact same way. I already forgot the number. 61, is that right? Yes, 61. Okay. Let me just see if my garage has been opened or not. No. Where's the young man? Let's see if he's right here. 1 second, guys. There he is, sitting on the couch. Okay. Box 61. Big Al's series. Are we on 6? jerseys. The minis and jerseys series go a little slower. We're on series 22 for full size, but we've still opened over 500 of each of these series, I think. Okay, good luck, all. Here we go. Oh, man, there's a big old signature. I actually just bought a helmet of his, if this is who I think it is. Can't run, can't hide. It's going this way. I do appreciate that he signs big. I feel like they've hit recently, too, in the jerseys, but maybe I'm going crazy. Number 80, that's black and white. PSA DNA on this one. Anyone know who it is? You should know. Once shot himself in the leg at a nightclub. That's Plaxico Burress. Yeah, Plax. I knew you guys would get it. Plaxico Burress. I actually really liked him, even as a non-Steelers fan. It was the Giants as well, right? Congrats, Steelers. Plaxico Burress. I like that one. This one is a custom. We do have licensed and framed jerseys sprinkled into the series as well. But the majority are customs, and that reflects in the price. Okay, congrats, Steelers spot. Let's do the same thing now, but for Big Al's full size. See if we can get something fun from the full size series. One box. We have our four box, and we'll probably do three after that, so probably a total of eight tonight. 121 is the full size number. 121. 121. 121. Plaxico Burress. One second. Okay. Pulling you, Mike Wallace. Yeah, we have in the past. It was a long time ago, though. Yeah, Mike Wallace. And I think he played for the Dolphins, too, didn't he? What is it with the Steelers and having troubled receivers? I'll tell you one thing. I'm sorry if you're a Steelers fan. I don't see it ending well for George Pickens, either. He's a great player, but keeps whining about not getting the ball, even on scoring plays. Hope he doesn't end up like Antonio Brown, although he's got a different issue. 121, Series 22, good luck, all. This is the Big Al's full-size one box from eBay. Yeah, Mike Wallace was very talented, too. Yeah. See the label. I don't think that's too good. Well, I guess it could be. Oh, I guess it is. My favorite style for this team. 3, 2, 1. We got a dolphin on a flash. Miami full size on the Big Al's eBay full size. We'll use the same series for both eBay and anytime we're in a Big Al, all in the same pool. What's bull? Oh, I'm assuming you have them later. Maybe. Tyreek's your guess? Let's see. Dolphins flash. 3, 2, 1. No, it's the usual suspect. He does sign a lot. I don't ever put one guy in more than once for the same team in the whole series, so you only see him once in 100 helmets, 120 helmets. Ricky Williams with the SWE, smoke weed every day inscription on the flash, Beckett certified. Congrats, Dolphin spot. I love this helmet. Beauty. Congrats, Miami. Don't worry, Jason. There's plenty of dolphins in the series. I'll trade a Falk for that. Oh, yeah, he's got a Falk Colts here in the corner if the winner. If they don't claim it here, I'll look and see who it is after the night and see if they want to trade with you. If it's someone I know, if it's the first-time bidder on eBay, I'm probably not going to reach out. But if it's someone I know, which I know 90% of people, I'll message them for you. Okay, time to go to our fifth eBay break. We had Ron Mix from the Gold Rush Mini. We had Ezekiel on the flat white from the Overload for the Cowboys. Ricky Wayne on the full-size flash for the Dolphins and Big Al's. And then Plaxico Brace from Big Al's jersey. Yeah, no problem. Never know, because Falk, you hardly ever see him on Colt stuff. So someone might like that. Okay, one, two, three. There's three jerseys in each. I'm going to make a guess. I usually make guesses on RSA mini nights, but I'm going to say no double ups, and I'm going 5 NFC, 4 AFC. I know it's a bold prediction, but AFC keeps ruling our breaks. I'm going NFC heavy this time. 5 NFC, 4 AFC with a receiver, a running back, and a quarterback as our three guaranteed hits, one of each. If I get that right, I'm the smartest man alive. Say that in Billy Madison's voice. You got to knock one of those off, Brian. This is a 9 boxer, not 10. Although we're used to guessing. This is 9, guys, not 10. We're used to guessing 10 on the minis, but this is 3 triple boxes. Indy, Giants, and Titans for sure, you think? 5 AFC, 400K. You're flip-flopping me. I got you. So is my opinion. 6 NFC, 3 AFC. Well, we can see a color there. Red. I'm not going to show you more until we pull it out. AFC rule. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. This is our first box. Oh, looky there. NFC guys, whoever's on my team, we're off to a hot start. That's the quarterback on the Niners jersey. I like this number with the nice gold, black, white, red around it. That's Jeff Garcia. Jeff Garcia. What team did we pull him out of? Like one time we pulled him on a non-Niner jersey. I can't remember what it was. It may not have been a jersey, but. And then I had to look and say, did he play there? Was it Tampa Bay? No. Where else did Garcia play? He may have played a few places, but. Let's move the burst so don't get that one confused. Okay, there's jersey one, San Francisco on the board. Box one. 2 QBs and a linebacker. I like it. Okay. We got a thick jersey. This thing feels big. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we pulled this one. That's Richardson, is it not, Tony? Kansas City Chiefs, AFC, tying it back up on the classic white jersey. JSA on this one. The Garcia was JSA as well. KC on the board. Okay, time for our guaranteed hit. Oh. I put him on a wife because of his looks right. Which one? Tony Richardson or Jeff Garcia? Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Guaranteed hit. I like this one. 3, 2, 1. The colors threw me off, but this is cool. This is a Canes jersey, Miami Hurricanes. But one of my favorite signers. I've got a few of his items. That's Jim Kelly. And every time I see a Miami item of his come out, it takes me back to a dark period where I let go of a helmet that I should have never put in Big Al's series for my college collection. It was such a cool Hurricanes helmet, Jim Kelly, but it's Gonzo. Jim Kelly, Buffalo hitting on this one. There's my quarterback, so I need a running back and a wide receiver to make my prediction come true. But we're a little AFC heavy. 2-1. Good start. Tony Richardson, Jim Kelly. And Jeff Garcia. My guess of the one receiver, one quarterback, one running back are from the guaranteed hits. So that's Kelly's one for one, but that's pretty easy to start one for one. We got a white jersey here, which tells you guys nothing. Any team has a white jersey. Here we go. Jersey number 4. 3, 2, 1. This is going to throw some of you off. I haven't seen this one in a while. JSA certified, number 80. For a second there, it looks like a Cowboy receiver. Then it looks like maybe Isaac Bruce. It is Isaac Bruce's team. This is Henry Ellard for the Los Angeles Rams. You see the yellow poking through there. Rams jersey. Well, I just made it disappear. You see it sticking out through there. Henry Ellard. Wait, I think I've only ever seen him pulled once before. I know who this person is. Not sure. I think this is the guy that always got mad at me over authentic polls. Tried to say I was a liar. Whatever. Welcome in if it's you. Okay, here we go. I'm talking to myself, guys. Sorry. Jersey number 5. 3, 2, 1. Goodness. Are we going? I can't tell if this is if we're going Nebraska side. That was me. What was you? The person that requested to get in the group? If that was you, then that's interesting. 2001 Heisman. Why can't I figure out whose signature this is? Is this Nebraska? 3, 2, 1. Oh. It's Crouch. Eric Crouch? Did he ever play in the NFL? Is this the one that we could never assign? Because as long as he got drafted, but he was, yeah, he got drafted. Okay. Is this a Rams again? Yeah, the only team he was a part of that was not a practice squad team and that was not outside of the NFL was the St. Louis Rams. Short-lived is correct. I want to see this. 2002. St. Louis Rams, where are you? What in the world? I don't know what round he was drafted in, but he was drafted in 2002. Interesting. Did he play safety? Wasn't he a quarterback, though? Quarterback, safety, wide receiver. Yeah, you're right. That's crazy. Eric Crouch. So a double up for the Rams. Was it the third round? I was just scrolling to the third round, and I gave up. Do you have the Rams in this, Tim? Is that what you're talking about? Okay, and then our guaranteed hit. Here we go. Maybe this can pump some life back into us. 3, 2, 1. Are you serious? I said no double ups. And we're going 2 double ups. Man, am I wrong on this one. Cool one. I love his autograph. Thurman Thomas, Buffalo. So far, taking both the guaranteed hits. That's crazy. Thurman Thomas for Buffalo. There's my running back. Now I need as a wide receiver. Someone last time, I forget who it was, but on our last three boxer, they only had 3 teams. They bid on 3 teams, won the 3 teams, and it was all 3 of the guaranteed hits, which were all good ones. I can't remember who they were, but I remember looking back when I go to see who wins stuff, and I'm like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. He hit all 3. I guess it could happen again if we get Buffalo again, or if the person that has Buffalo has whatever team this guaranteed hits on. Hoping that was a linebacker. Oh, I need guesses. Okay, jersey number 7. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, I love this jersey. My favorite Broncos style jersey of these light orange ones with the blue, the light blue as well. Andre Reed, that would be crazy. Neil Smith, we pulled him twice on minis last week. 1 Denver, 1 Kansas City, and now we got a Denver jersey. JSA, he does have a very slow signature. Neil Smith, I agree. Looks like the pen got a little light, but nothing's pulling up there, so it still looks fine. It's just a little light. He's a defensive lineman, wasn't he? Okay, Jersey number 8. We got 2 left. This one feels like a thick jersey as well. 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. I think this looks a little too dark to be another Buffalo hit. We got Giants here. I can't tell who this is. Carl Barton. Bennett? This isn't Cornelius Bennett. Carl Banks? That sounds all right. 3, 2, 1. It is. Is this the Giants? Hold on, without ruining our last hit. It's got to be Giants. Especially if Patty's quick to tell me. Play for the Giants, the Redskins, and the Browns. 2-time Super Bowl champ. There's your linebacker, just not on the guaranteed hit. That's cool. I like seeing names we don't pull too often. Giants, JSA certified Carl Banks. Colors are just a little bit different on the Giants jerseys. Okay, and our guaranteed hit here. Our final one. If there's a receiver, I'm the smartest man alive. I got the quarterback. I got the running back. Let's see what we got here. 3, 2, 1. Oh, mama. We're going running back, but look at this. Fantastic. And it's one of these new style jerseys. I saw someone open one of these the other day with Drake London, I think. We're going straight to Bijan Robinson on the new style jersey. Let's take this one out. Atlanta. That's pretty cool. His signature is still not cheap. I know that they're getting flack for the way they're playing him. Yeah, not. Did you think it was Vic? I did too for a second. This is awesome, man. Congrats, Atlanta spot. I mean, it's a custom, but it's one of their cool fading new jerseys, you know? Bijan Robinson. Very cool jersey. Yeah, I saw it just the other day. I think it was Drake London. Just on the same jersey. But pulling from RSA, I'll take that any day of the week. That's freaking cool. Nice hit, Atlanta. Bijan. Yeah, I thought it was Vic, too, until I saw the new style jersey and then the squirrely sig on top. I don't think he has the best signature. I mean, it's a little squiggly, but it is pretty consistently squiggly. That's, I like Bijan Hookenhorn's Vic, too. I got a Bijan Texas helmet over on my shelf that I won from Brad that I'm trying to figure out what to do with it because I liked it too much to do anything with it. But I don't have it displayed. Okay, our 3 guaranteed hits. Atlanta, Bijan, Thurman Thomas for the Bills, and then Jim Kelly on the Carolina. On the Hurricanes. See that? It's Canes, Carolina Hurricanes. Miami Hurricanes going to the Buffalo spot. My brain just went 3 degrees to the right. Then we had 2 Rams hits. Eric Crouch and Henry Ellard. Some interesting ones there. Double up is a double up, though. Nice sig, Neil Smith for the Broncos. Carl Banks for the Giants. Tony Richardson for the Chiefs. And Jeff Garcia for the Niners. I still don't know which one had the Playboy wife, though. You didn't tell me. Didn't know what the heck it was. That was an interesting case. We kind of went in multiple directions there. Interesting 3 triple box. Again, guys, they don't build 3 for me. I just order 3. I like doing 3 at a time. We substituted it for the 10-boxer. I think we get slightly better hits. We lose a jersey, but we get something better. Worst double up in history, but a win is a win. Did you have the Rams? Or who are you talking to? Okay, that does it for eBay. Ron Mix, Ezekiel Elliott, Ricky Williams, Plaxico Burress. And then some fun, our guaranteed hits were Jim Kelly, Thurman Thomas, and Bijan Robinson. It is time. He already told me he didn't, but then I forgot. It's time for Facebook. And we're 10 minutes behind. That's what happens. I want to see if this guy is. Oh, he's just lurking in my group. I'll tell you guys that. That's a different story for a different day. The weirdest dude. Okay, time for Big Al's discount, right? That's first live fill. Yes, it is. Okay, we got Jeff, David, Carlos, Shannon, Brian, the other Jeff, and Tim. Good luck, all. Big Al's discounts first. This is our series that's a lot cheaper than a regular series. We don't run it nearly as much. Have names that I maybe wouldn't put in the regular series, or double ups, or players that have moved teams, stuff like that. But it's a chance to win division for 28 instead of 40, so it's a little cheaper. After that, we'll get to Big Al's regular series, four boxer, not three, and then Radke, and then we'll do a couple lives. Needs to focus. There we go. Ooh, we got rid of one of the single colors. We have one red ball, one white ball, one yellow ball, and we pulled the yellow ball. Number 32, 3-2. Let me grab that discount shelf, and I'll be right back. Feels like we don't have a helmet box in here. Narrows it down to a couple on this one. Yeah. Okay, Big Al's discount. Box 32. We used to write them on these little labels. We've got a few more of those left, and then we got the new ones where you don't have to read my handwriting. Discount series up first. Good luck, all. We close this one live, the last few. First six were claimed on Facebook. Cut this one lightly because I'm scared. I don't have a helmet box in here. I don't know if it's sticking up or what. Oh, okay. Here we go. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Hey, look at that. Fifth best team in the nation right now. If you watch college, we've got this matte white shut. So it's not a specialty by any means. It's just it's a shut college helmet. It's the Washington Huskies. Jonathan says Moon. Can you think of any other? What about Miles Gaskin? He played there too. Jake Browning. Can't think of anyone else. There's probably three or four if I took a second. Did Dylan play for Washington? 3, 2, 1. I like this one because of the extra inscriptions, too. This is one I probably could have put in the regular series, but I tend to shy away from shuts in the series. I don't know why. I used to not, but Warren Moon, 78 Rose Bowl MVP is the inscription. This is going to the Houston Oilers, which is the Tennessee Titans spot. This is signed at Mill Creek Sports. They do a ton of Seattle stuff. Moon played for Seattle. Mill Creek authentication. That's been in the series since before that. That's funny. That's an AFC South hit going to Carlos. Yeah, the Edmonton Eskimos. We used to have those come out of Gold Rush back when I first started. He was one of the hits, which was kind of cool. And there was like a XFL helmet in there too. Carlos, that's you, Warren Moon, on the Washington Huskies helmet. I like that one. Cool one for the discount series. Okay, let's get into Big Al's regular series now. Four boxer, four chances. You know, Alberta? Yeah, we have a ton of people in Canada in the room here, so not that that matters. A lot of people in Canada watching. That's what we do. More hockey than anything besides football. Four boxer. Where's my list? Yeah, of course. Nice hit, Carlos. Sometimes cleaning up gets you the hits, too. Yeah, I ship a bunch to Canada, unfortunately. Sometimes they can be really expensive. Full-size helmet to Canada costs about $40. Here in the United States, it costs between 8 and 15, 8 and 14. And I don't charge anything extra. Okay. There's my four box. We're ready to roll. Let's get the black cage out. One hockey puck here costs about 450, $5, $6 at the most. One hockey puck to Canada costs $22. Always been a Moon fan, me too. I got a few Moon items here. Don't need to shake it up because we already did for the eBay one. Did they come home yet? I'm starting to get a little. Yes, they did 20 minutes ago. Okay, we're good. Four numbers this time. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Jersey mini helmets. Minis are about 25 as well. Jerseys are the same, about 25. Here in the States, minis are about 6, 7. Jerseys are about 8 to 12, depending on what we do. If you use a service that helps you get some discounts, which I do, which anyone can use pirate ship. Anybody should be using pirate ships. Yeah, and then customs for you guys when you pick it up kills you. Doesn't kill me. So I guess my portion is taking the first hit and then you guys take the second hit. Here's our numbers for the full size. 8282. Exactly. 8-2. Why did the first 33 that came to my mind be Dalvin Cook? I don't even think I have him in this series. 1-3-3. Actually, I know I don't because I don't have him on a new Jets item in the series. He started signing. 133. Who else is a 33 that I'm not even 70? That's gonna bug me. Yeah, pirate ship. I think I've told a bunch of you guys to switch to pirate ship. If you go to the post office and do it'll cost you way more. And then 109, 109. Two above 100, two below 100. That means I gotta grab them from two different spots. Okay, let's get rolling. We'll do our racky after that next. We still have not hit our case hit, so we'll see maybe tonight. Hey, here's the low numbers. Okay. You ready for it? You heard me talking, huh? Okay. There we go. Double check number 70. Check 82. Check 109 and 133. Check, check. Four boxer. You're seeing Raiders all day. We're getting Raiders here. Oh, man. I just cut into that box. No, I didn't. Box 70 up first. We always start with the lowest number and move on to the highest after that. Let's see if we can get some quote-unquote headliners tonight. Oh, mama. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I've never had so many people after a helmet, after I displayed it one time on the shelf. And I don't think any of those people had Denver in this one. We got the, did I just give away who it is too? We got the throwback Broncos helmet. I love this one. I'll tell you right now, winner of this one, you're probably going to get some trade offers. That's going to Ty. Denver Broncos, Ty. Let's see what you got here. 3, 2, 1. Man, I love this one. And this helmet's awesome. I like the other, the classic D throwback one too. And then this, I like the donkey one too. Triple signed. JSA certified. That's Ed McCaffrey. Terrell Davis, Hall of Fame 17 with his number there. Ed's got his number up there, 287. And then Rod Smith. I love Rod Smith stuff alone as it is, and Ed's stuff. Both of them are semi-rare. Terrell Davis signs a little bit more. And then it says back-to-back Super Bowl champs. Thanks a lot for that one. I remember watching the first one against the Packers at my elementary school best friend's house. He liked the Broncos. I liked the Packers. I think I cried at his house. Congrats. Tie on the Denver spot. That's freaking awesome. Ed McCaffrey, Terrell Davis, Rod Smith coming out in the four boxer. Okay. But like I said, I'm sure you're going to be getting a couple trade offers or sell offers. And if you don't want to, you don't have to. Series 22, box 82. That's part of the fun with Big Al series, guys. Nobody owns a team. Nobody owns a player. Nobody can say, hey, you picked my team. You know, it's first come, first serve. Sometimes it pays off, sometimes it doesn't.
Having a hard time with the notable 33s. Tony Darcet and Roger Craig is all I have. Oh, man.
Yeah, we're talking about the Broncos, not the Pats. But I think after that, you guys had a pretty good span of games, if I remember right.
I watched this stupid Tom Brady, like, one-minute excerpt, man, and it made me like him a lot, and it was like the Grinch's heart growing because I hate Tom Brady. Ugh.
Okay, helmet number 2. Three, two, one. We got a... No, it's not a flat white. It is a lunar, which, surprisingly enough, lunars are semi-rare. Oh, we got a fold here. Ty, I'll message you about that. I guess I didn't look at the backside. That's a little pitching up. I think if you got a hairdryer, you could fold it down pretty good, but we'll chat. We see lunar eclipses for Carolina come out in Gold Rush sometime. There's a bunch of Darnolds, but not really often outside of there. 3, 2, 1. This one is Mr. Luke. We just had Luke Kuechly come out in the pick your item for Big Al's. Jonathan won the amp. Now we got him coming out on a lunar eclipse. Carolina Cleveland tie. Your two spots back to back. One of my 12 Darnolds is like that. Yeah. The ones that have the single things coming back, like the Panthers, there's a few more that happen. Seattle with their diagonal one, it always ruffles up. Luke Kuechly on the lunar. Tie and tie. Wowza, wowza. Okay. Box 22. Sorry, Series 22, box 109. No.
one this one is. Another one of my favorite throwbacks. 3, 2, 1. AFC night. It is, besides the Luke. If you count the Zeke from Overload, but we got a Jets throwback, the classic green throwback for the Jets. Who had New York? Brad. Brad, that's you. Jets. It's weird hearing your name two nights in a row. I usually am much more rude to you. Bad luck, I should say. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I thought it was this one. I couldn't see over the top. We're getting, I guess it's multi-night. Abdul, whatever his name is. Joe Klecko, Marty Lyons, Mark Gastineau, and is it Salam? Is that his name? This is the New York Sack Exchange for the Jets on the speed. New York Sack Exchange going to Brad on the throwback multi-sign. Nice hit, Brad. Told you guys we were starting a little back heavy, so bottom light, I guess, start of the series light. Still haven't seen a big quarterback name come out, but we're starting to see some of the multis and other stuff come out.
Congrats, Brad.
Yeah, I like that one, too. Okay, Series 22, box 133. Final box. Start of these, you know you're feeling good. You got four chances. They're so fun. Grab a bunch of teams. And then it seems like three helmets go fast. You don't have a hit yet. Now you're starting to panic. At least that's the way I am. Here we go. Fourth and final from this four-boxer. 3, 2, 1. We had two classic throwback speeds, both multi-signed. And then we had a Lunar for Carolina. Now we got an Eclipse for Dallas. I'm panicking, no hits. Yeah, I know the panic feeling. That is Jason T with Dallas. I'm trying to think who I have in this series on a Cowboys Eclipse. I don't know who this is. I know one that it's not, two that it's not. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's this one. For some reason, when I went back and looked at stuff, we really have not had him that often in Big Al's, which is strange. I think the ones we've had have stuck around for a long time, so he ends up being every couple series. That is Michael Playmaker Irvin. That's the way he signs it, too, number 88. Beckett certified on the Cowboys Eclipse. Michael Irvin. Yeah, Clinton, the Rodgers from Gold Rush, that kind of, at least the way I do it, that fuels me for like a week or two, so I'm not mad at myself when I lose. Jason, congrats. That is Michael Irvin. Nice little mixture of helmets there. Luke Kuechly, Lunar, Michael Irvin, Eclipse, Sack Exchange on the throwback, and then I don't want to call them the Three Amigos because there actually is a Three Amigos for the Broncos. We'll call them Broncos Triplets. No LA on that one, but you got two receivers and a running back for our four-boxer. Congrats. Okay, we're getting there. We'll do lives after this. We're going to start with a Big Al's three-box. That might be all we do, or we might do some jerseys to end the night. I know we could stay on longer, but I'm moving a little quicker, so I'm not on so late when my family's here this time. Yeah, the donkey helmet is a diamond. I agree. That's one that, you know, every once in a while I look at these after they come out and I say, why did I ever put that in the series? Why didn't it just go on my shelf? Happens at least once a night, but that's the way it is. It's almost as fun for me to have them come out and someone win them as it is sitting on my shelf, so. Okay, I got my list up here. We got Brad, Jonathan, Jeff, David, Bill, Doug, Guido, Jason, James. Christopher, Tim, and Grant in this one. Some of you had a couple spots. Y'all got assigned randoms. Let's see. Yeah. If you knew all the ones I had in there that I want to keep and I don't, it's tough. Shrink wrap kind of, you can see there's little holes, openings. It's like a Swiss cheese box. What is the helmet in your collection tonight? This one is, the Alex Smith is in my collection. A lot of times I'll put helmets that are going to be in the series, but this one is not. That's going to be in my collection. That's the one I'm showing off tonight, if you want to say that. This is box 29 of 60, by the way. From the welterweight series. We've got three more, so half case left after this. They do cases of six. I believe they had 10 cases, so 60 helmets, obviously, and there's 10 headliners, so I think we're going to get one of these from these six, I would assume. Is it now or is it later? I'm just going to bunch this up. Nervous for you guys, man. Even open this, I just get nervous because the possibility of pulling these cool ones is pretty freaking fun. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. 3, 2, 1. Jason, I'm sorry, man. You dropped them, I think. I think that was the team you dropped. That's a random team. I want to see who has it first. Miami went to what the freak is this? And what, oh, it's separated by top comments. No. Yes, correct. The way he described it to me is that everybody with a case should get a headliner, one of the 10. Oh, well, it's correct. He did hit Michael Irvin, so. Doug, that's you, Miami. Doug, back-to-back Radke wins, right? I think. A little dirty on this side. I'll clean that up for you. It looks like dust stained for the most part. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. It's a double Ricky night. Ricky Williams Lunar, but look at the extra inscription on this one. I was going to run the ball, but then I got high. I was going to... Do you guys know that song? What's the name of that? What's the name of that band? That was an E40. I was gonna clean my room, but then I got in. That is a cool inscription. A little different than some of his other ones. I was gonna on the ball, but then I got high. Ricky Williams, going to Doug. Afro Man, that's right. I was gonna get up and go to school, but then again. Okay, time for Big Al's three box. Let's roll. Let's get it. That was our final pre-fill. Don't tell me I don't sound just like that singer. I do. I sound just like him. Okay. Are we getting used to Big Al sharing his screen? Or is that still annoying for some of you? I'm going to do it again. Assuming I can get this to load. There it is. Okay. Screen share. Big Al's life fill. Okay, I've got Jonathan with Kansas City. Remember, guys, refresh your screen. Refresh, go to live chat, do all that, or you're going to see the wrong order. If you still think I'm wrong after you do that, have me double check. I missed stuff. Mark, you got Cincy. Sonic just a little behind on Kansas City. Chargers going to Nick. Dallas going to Scott. Bill S. a little behind on Kansas City. Dustin, you got San Francisco. Jeff behind on Dallas. Galen behind on Kansas City. Mike, you got Pittsburgh.
lots of duplicate claims. Sorry, guys, those that are missing your spots. Bill Ass missing on Steelers. Jets going to Patty. San Francisco already gone. Jason, sorry about that. Cincy already gone. Elliot. Tampa Bay going to Clinton. Pitt is gone, Jeff. Chargers are gone. What is this? Lots of duplicates. Minnesota going to Zach Brugman. Bruges. Sorry, I had to say that. I was laughing at that earlier today. Zach, that's yours. Pitt's gone. Sonic, sorry about that. Atlanta going to Chris O. Indy, Brad. Houston, Arizona combo going to Elliot. Detroit going to Blake. Arizona just behind on that one, Bill. Man, you're getting stymied everywhere you go. Someone claimed that one comment before you. Green Bay is Jason T. Detroit just behind on that, Aaron. Got your winner's choice shipped out today. Brad, I got you with New Orleans. I skipped some. I didn't skip anyone. Sonic laid on Green Bay. We're going to have a few teams left, guys, because of all the duplicate claims. And by a few, I mean a lot. Carlos laid on the Chargers. Jason laid on Detroit. Bill S., you got Baltimore. Steve, Detroit is gone, unfortunately. Alice. Yeah. Thanks. I practiced that a lot as a younger version of myself. Buffalo, I'm responding to you, Tiger. Happy belated birthday, by the way. I did comment on Terry's thing. This is bad. See, I started commenting on a few birthdays. Now I'm going to feel bad when I miss 75% of your birthdays. Sonic, you got Buffalo. Chargers are gone. Bill, the Littles, I don't know. That's a different team. Jason laid on Green Bay. Miami's still there for you, Brad. Carolina, Cleveland's still there for you, Bill. Houston, Arizona's gone. San Francisco's gone, Brad and Jason. Pats are there for you, Quentin. I'll tell you how shocked I was when I didn't see your name on top of that winner's choice yesterday, Quentin. I thought you were going to go 4 for 4. Philly is Carlos. Pittsburgh is gone, Jason. Cleveland is gone, Sonic. Bears going to Grant. Nice photo you hit last night, Grant. And Sonic, we've spoken into existence with the Trey Young somehow. Tampa is gone. Quentin, New Orleans is gone. Jason, Giants are there for you, Bill. Jags are there for you, Guido. We're getting there, guys. Bucks are gone, Jeff. Denver is there for you, Sonic. Is that what the Littles are? Yeah, I thought you might like that one, Zach. Bears are gone. Jacks are gone. Sorry, Carlos and Mike. Steve, Seattle's there for you. Got your helmet out today as well. Las Vegas going to Ryan. Ryan, what's up, man? Did you hold on to that, Brady? I've been wondering that. Jeff laid on Miami a little bit. I will trade Urban for either Ricky, too. Okay. Message me tonight if you don't hear trade exceptions or people accepting your trade here, and I'll message people so you can try at least. Little was for Giants since it doesn't leave for Giants. Does it still not? Next time, I guess from now on, if you want to say Littles, that can count for Giants. Al, can I use my credit? Yes, for sure. So just send 12 on this one instead of 32. Rams going to Jeff. Yeah, that's one way to do it too. Yeah, no problem. I'll make an offer to both people. I don't know who won that one. I know Doug has this one. He might already have a Ricky, but he might like the that's cool. That inscription. Okay, just Tennessee and Washington left, guys. Tennessee, Washington. Now just Washington. Once again, they're last. Is it because I dimmed them with the pick year? That's crazy. I got to start, like, tricking that somehow. Quentin, I got you with Tennessee. Washington's our last team left. I'm going to read off who has who. In the meantime, we'll roll three bingo balls, and we'll open them right after this.
Elliott, Arizona, Houston combo. Chris O, Atlanta, Bill S, Baltimore, and Carolina, Cleveland combo. Sodic, Buffalo. Grant Scott, Chicago. Mark M, Cincinnati. Scott H, Dallas. Sodic, Denver. Blake, Detroit. Jason T, Green Bay. Brad, Andy. Guido, Jacksonville. Jonathan, you got Kansas City. Ryan, Vegas. Nick, the Chargers. Jeff, the Rams. Brad, Miami. Zach, you got Minnesota. Quentin, New England. Brad, New Orleans. Bill, Giants. Patty, Jets. Carlos, the Eagles. Mike, Steelers. Dustin, San Francisco. Steve, Seattle. Clint, Tampa Bay. Quentin, Tennessee. And Washington, final team left. And we'll roll. Joseph, what's up, Joseph? Joseph, you had something the other day, too, with Brad, didn't you? I swear you did. You got it? Good. Was it a flash? I want to say you showed me a flash. And then didn't you go get it certified? Not certified, but passed off with the Brady Group. Everyone that says the Brady Group is not good is lying out of their teeth. If you want to check on a Brady item, go to the Brady Group. You have to pay, but it's well worth it because there's so many forgeries out there. Pretty sure I saw you post in there, and they gave you the whatever color flag that you need. Okay, we're closed. Let's stop sharing our screen. Let's get our three bingo balls. Three more full size. Good luck, everybody. One, two, three. Easy peasy. Three in a row. 134. Did you watch the RSA jersey break, Amelia? What's that, Glaze Carl Banks hit? Nice. Oh, yeah, you did have the Giants tonight, right? That's a cool one because we don't see them that often. Cool one for a Giants fan, especially. Oh, it was a Blaze. Don't tell me that. How did I forget that? My Pats Blaze is Rob. It's Gronk, but I'm still missing seven of them. Seven teams, that is. I don't have the extra pocketbook money right now. 134. Such a nice helmet. 102, and beyond that, I only want two to three Brady's. That sounds stupid to say that because they're so expensive. But I don't like them enough. I just wanted to have one from each team, but I gave away my – or I traded my Buccaneers one. 94. So I got a Michigan and a Pats Brady. Partially because I like the Michigan helmets. 134, 102, 94. But Brady's are almost unaffordable. I don't know how he demands so much. I mean, I guess I know, but let me grab these. I walked past in the storage room there. I walked past a couple of styles of helmet, the same style on both. And I think this series is the series that I put the most of that style in any other series, and we haven't seen one come out yet. So, I don't know. Maybe I just jinxed this in a positive way to get one. I got it loaded with this certain style more than usual. 94 check, 102 check, 134 check. And I'm not going to agree or disagree if you guess, even though it's pretty obvious. Series 22, 94. Although, what do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about, Dill. I already let the winner know that they're going to have a few trade offers coming their way. It came out in the four box deal. If it's for trade, I'll give you guys, I'll make sure you get in touch with them. Well, we got a black box, but this sure felt like a authentic. Oh, I like this one quite a bit. This is one we've had in the series before, and I got it back, and here it is again. You're not going to really see it elsewhere, at least on this style and this type. We got a throwback Falcons VSR4 Pro line, whatever you want to call it. It is authentic here. JSA certified. Who won it? The Denver one was tied. So again, I will reach out, see if it's for trade. If it is, we'll go from there. Here we go. Atlanta was Chris. Chris, oh, that's you. See what you got here. 3, 2, 1. I freaking love this helmet. Man, we're getting extra ink tonight, whether it's Radke or Big Al's. We got even the Warren Moon had an extra inscription. I've got him on my Falcons blaze because I was a big Roddy White fan. Roddy White, number 84, Dirty Bird for Life is the inscription up there. 808 receptions, 10,800 receiving yards, 63 touchdowns. Roddy White on the authentic. This thing is awesome. Chris, congrats, man. Falcons hitting on that one. Running out of space. Roddy, Roddy, Roddy. Should I show you guys my Roddy since we're... You got some inscriptions on mine, too. Oh, that's not Roddy. That's... Never mind. That's the other Falcons boys. The other one's down where I can't reach it. It's behind a chair. That one was Julio. I found it! I knew I had one extra label. This is the one. Where did it go? Do we care to make it an honest box? An honest woman? I missed one box out of all 193, and this was the one. Okay. I don't know how many tonight. I still need to look at that. I know we were at, I think we only did one or two the other night. 9 teams left. Oh, boy, that means we've eliminated a couple tonight. 102. Okay, I land on the board, Roddy. Is this a team also that hasn't hit? Are we knocking off another one? Chargers, Lunar. A bunch of you tried to claim the Chargers. Who was first on this one? This was Nick. Nick, I think you've been after him a few times. I also got your magic out. Earlier today, you can't combine it with anything. So, 8 left now. Okay, 8 teams left. Okay, Eckler's your guess. I don't know that you guys would get this one in the first 10 guesses. Are Bucks still hitless? I don't know. They might be. I could look, and I will in a second here. Here we go. Chargers, 3, 2, 1. There's not one we see too often for the Chargers. Number 37, light blue ink for this Bolts helmet. Beckett certified. I always forget if he played here first. I think he played here first, and then he went to New England. Someone correct me if I'm wrong, but that's Rodney Harrison. Jeff, was he with the Chargers before he went to New England? That's what my brain tells me, and then they didn't value him. Yeah, there was one, two. Yeah, we've hit a few off the list tonight, haven't we? Carolina, Atlanta, Dallas, Miami, Chargers. Jeez Louise, we're knocking them off. Nice hit, Nick. Rodney Harrison on the Chargers Lunar. Barely going to fit there. After this, if there's interest, we'll run a two-box jersey to end the night. Like I said, I'm not going to stay on for too much longer. So this is helmet 8 for the night, 7 from Facebook, 1 from eBay. See if we can end with someone cool here. Series 22. Again, we're still looking for one of the many big-name quarterbacks we have in this series. We're hitting some fun helmets along the way. Let's see, a quarterback or a chrome, since you guys deducted that. Well, yeah. 3, 2, 1. We can just hit an amp instead. One of my favorite amps. I've always loved the Niners amp. PSA DNA on this one. San Francisco 49ers amp. I'm hiding it because he signed on the crown, obviously. Let's see what we got here. Ronnie Lott. I love me some Ronnie Lott, but it's not Ronnie Lott. It's one of them BYU boys. I always call them that. Steve Young on the amp going to San Francisco. This is a big time helmet too, although I like them on the Bucks helmets. That's not going to stay there. Yes, well, there we go. Who had San Fran on this one? Dustin, he took the Niners? Congrats. There you go. Your bad luck turned into a decent week, huh? Steve Young, Niners amp. Probably going to court, that's right. Trade him for something. Don't let him get away with something too easy. Okay, let's do a jersey break, guys. Two box, pick your team jersey. If we can fill it, great. If we can't, no big deal. One last thing for me to ship, I guess. Doesn't sound very nice to say it that way. We got a quarterback. You guys usually know I'm talking. Well, he's in that range. Just on the outer edge of the range of that. Okay, let's see where we're at. I don't know how many duplicate claims we have. We got about 20 claims there, but I think a bunch are going to be duplicates. Let's see where we're at. I'm going to go to top chat. I'm going to switch it back to live chat and make sure I get the correct order. I've got Jonathan R. with San Francisco. Jason just behind. Sadek, I got you with Kansas City. Bill S., I got you with Pittsburgh. Scott, I got you with Detroit. Bill S., Denver. Jeff, I got you with Dallas. Matt, what's up, man? I got you with your Vikings. How are you enjoying Josh Dobbs and your little wins you guys are getting? Me, 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 me. Andy, Mike. Sorry, I don't know. I had that pent up inside me, I guess. It's not really towards you. Sonic late on Detroit. Jai Blatt late on Minnesota. Aaron late on Detroit. Should I do that for Aaron too? Oh, yeah, Aaron, your Lions leading the division. Guido Jets. Aaron, I got you with Buffalo. Zach, just a little behind on Minnesota. Miami going to Jason. I don't have no idea if you guys are responding to me until I get down there. You could say whatever you want to, delete it, and I would never know. Besides the comment playback that I always turn on, which I think every streamer should do, every YouTuber, every breaker. I don't consider myself any of those, but I have to use YouTube for this.
Guido, Green Bay. Sonic, a little late on Indy. Aaron, behind on Green Bay. Jason, behind on Kansas City. Mike, I got you with the Giants. Chargers going to Bill. Now I'm just rambling on and on. Nick, Carolina, Cleveland. Aaron behind on Miami, Houston. Going to Sonic with Arizona. Look, you guys, there's three deleted messages. What'd they say? Jacksonville. I'll go back. I'll watch it. You at the game? That's fun, man. Cincy. Going to Mark. Just chatting. That app is so weird. I like to watch, every once in a while, I'll watch different kinds of video games on Twitch when I get bored. I haven't had time to do that in a long time, but just chatting was always up there, and it's just because who knows why. All mine keep changing my mind. Zach, I got you with Vegas. Sonic, Tampa Bay. Sorry, Sonic, Philly. Tampa Bay, Dustin. Yeah. Yeah, I used to watch a lot more. Not so much anymore, but it's still fun. I like watching tournaments and stuff every once in a while. Okay, here's the teams that are left. I'll type them out, but you can also see them. We're close enough. We're getting there. Atlanta, Baltimore, Chicago, Rams, New England, New Orleans, Seattle, Tennessee, Washington. 9 teams left, and then we're ready to roll. This will be our last break of the night, guys. I don't know if we're going to do a pick your item this weekend. I don't know if we're going to do winner's choice. Maybe one of each on certain days. I don't know when. Bill S., New England, Aaron, Chicago. And then Quentin, you got New Orleans. What team did the Warren Moon have a go to? That. So he's a Houston Oiler, which is a Tennessee Titan, which is the AFC South. So AFC South won the cool Warren Moon. Guido, Atlanta. Okay, we're down to a few spots here left. Thanks, guys. 5 teams left. Baltimore, Rams, Seattle, Tennessee, Washington. And then we're ready to rock and roll. While we're claiming those, I might as well roll some bingo balls. Red cage. There you go. Single commander item. Yet. I really do jinx it, don't I? We did the yeah, we did. 2 numbers. See if we can get an authentic or a framed in tonight. Or not. We'll see. 1, 2. I don't know if you have to hold it closer because the screen's smaller for you guys too. I would assume it is, but you can see that. 119. 119. And 160. 160. Put the Irvin on the shelf. It's on the shelf. I'm assuming you mean in the corner. I will, but I'll also reach out to the Ricky guys and see if they want to trade you. 119, 160. Okay, let's do this. Five left, but we're going to do 10 each on the last 5. I know it's 5. Oh, well. 10 each instead of 14 on those 5. For anyone that wants to grab a discounted spot. I got Sonic with the Rams with an asterisk.
Dad, I really have to go poo.
Oh, nice. Look, everyone just heard you say that. Okay, go up in the kitchen, okay? Oh, man. I'm not quite sure if everyone understood what he said, but I'm going to lean on the side of you probably did. Jason T., I got you with Tennessee. Oh, the young man.
Mike, I got you with Baltimore. I'm going to start telling him that, you know. Too much information, my son. There was like five reallys in front of that, too. Zach, I got you with Washington. I did not do a good job reading those off. Sonic, Rams, Grant, Seattle, Jason, Tennessee, Mike, Baltimore. Guido, you were just barely behind on Baltimore. And then, Zach, I got you with Washington. That closes us. I appreciate it, guys. I got our two numbers. Let me go grab them. Oh, man. I got a note from his teacher today saying, hey, I already talked to him, but I appreciate it if you talk to him too. He's a great student. He helps out everyone there, but he talks too much. Even when I'm trying to teach, he needs to calm down a little bit. He's like a little social butterfly. That was me when I was younger. I got messages all the time saying, he won't stop talking. I need him to stop talking. 119, 160. Let's see if it's on the back shelf here. I had an emergency. Did I get the throwback? Throwback came from the four boxer, Devin. You had him in the one box on Facebook, which was the Ricky Williams, unfortunately. Dale came on, saw it too. I already let him know that I'm going to let you guys get the – I'm going to talk to the winner and see if they want to trade. So if they do, I'll message you, I promise. Okay, we're full. 119, 160, final break of the night. Good luck, all. Frame Burrow, you're calling it. I don't know why I always stand. I think that's the helmet. This is Jersey. I figured so many people after the Broncos helmet that it wouldn't come out until 2:30 from now, but it came out. Same conversation with my daughter's teacher, social butterfly and everything. Yeah, literally. He's in kindergarten. And they had to message me and say, hey, he's talks too much. Okay, here we go. Jersey number one. I see a certain color here. I see a certain number here. Yeah, Devin, I'll see if they want to trade. I'll let you and Dale know. And again, I don't think I'd have that hard a time finding another one. So maybe I can find one and talk to you guys into trading something. Sure looks like Titans colors, but who's the player? Does anyone know who that is? Big old number 22 for a big old fella. King Henry, Derrick Henry, Titans jersey, Beckett certified. Derrick, this once came from Leaf because the label, that's a Leaf label. You can't see Henry. I'll hold it better for you. It's down there. Derrick Henry. You know what I'm offering? I do know what you're offering. Yes, that's true. Again, I'll look for another one. Those aren't impossible to find. I just happen to have one that I mistakenly showed off. That's the whole reason, guys, behind why I run a blind series, to be honest with you. I like to discourage chasing because sometimes it leads to heartbreak, blah, 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 that stuff. Blind series is more fun. And as long as you know who you're breaking a blind series with and you see their body of work over series. You don't want a blind series and have all junk come out, but Tennessee, Jason on the discount spot, no fair. Congrats, my man. Okay, 160. But that is one of the driving reasons why I don't do headliners or checklists or chasers or all that stuff, and I just put them all in there anyways, and you have to assume they're in there. But along the way, you're going to find out that there's tons of other helmets you'd like to have besides the one that you would be chasing in that scenario. Okay, here we go. 3, 2. Oh, I know what this is. I can't resist sometimes putting them in there. And I love this version of this jersey, too. We got a Chargers jersey. It is. It's Natron Means, one of the coolest names in football. Means business. Buffalo Sabres, that does look like a Rasmus jersey, doesn't it? That's funny. Nice silver ink on here. Yeah, for sure. So I'll see if it's for trade. If it's not, then maybe I'll grab some just to have as we can talk trade again. It'll be outside of the series, so it's I try not to use reserves as trade bait for stuff because I buy stuff specifically for you guys to put in the series, and it's separate from Big Al's collection, if that makes sense. Means Chargers. That's going to Bill S. Bill hitting at the end of the night. Chargers. Okay, let's do a recap. Jerseys tonight were Plaxico Burress, Natron Means, Derrick Henry. Full sizes, Rodney Harrison Lunar, Dirty Bird, authentic for the Falcons is Roddy White on the throwback helmet. Ricky Williams from Radke. I was going to run the ball, but then I got high. I was going to get up and go to school. Yeah, that's it tonight. Michael Irvin, Dallas Cowboys Eclipse from Big Al's. Couple triple sign, a quad sign, triple sign, couple multi sign from Big Al's. Throwback Broncos with Rod Smith, Ed McCaffrey, Terrell Davis, back to back Super Bowl champs inscription. And then we had our sack exchange, Klecko, Lions, Gastineau, and Salam, I think. Something like that. Luke Kuechly on the Lunar for the Panthers. Warren Moon for Washington from Big Al's discount. Steve Young Amp. Ricky Williams Flash from Big Al's eBay full size, same series, but was one on eBay. And then Ezekiel Elliott from Gold Rush Overloaded. Fun stuff there. Is William waiting for me? Yeah. Yeah. He came down here. Yeah, I got it. You're fine. I'm done. Okay. Thanks, guys. Eric's interested in the Means. So, Bill, if you're interested in trading, I'll message him too. He may have signed up. Henry's for trade as well. Okay. I'll post it. You got it. Congrats, winners. Sorry to those that didn't. Same as always. Don't know if we're doing anything tomorrow or the next couple days. We'll see. Yeah. Tyler, although it's we got two Tylers in the group, so I'll reach out. This is not the Ty from Utah that runs our winter choice stuff. It's a different Tyler or Tyler. Anyways, I'll reach out. You can see it on Facebook too, the Denver spot. Okay, guys, have a great night. Have a great weekend. We'll see you on Monday at the latest, maybe a before then for something small if we do something winner's choice or a pick item. Have a great night and a great week, guys. See ya.